we are making Jean-Luc's strawberry soup. All you need for this is 4 cups strawberries, 1.5 cups creme fraiche or sour cream, 1/2 cup of brown sugar, the seed of 1 vanilla bean or 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. And today I'm doing something different. I'm going to garnish it with basil. So yum yum. Food processor, you just dump all the ingredients in. Cover, of course, and pulverize it until creamy. Chill in the refrigerator in a bowl until ready to serve.